My name is Romeo. I'm inquiring about any current job openings. Are you guys currently hiring?
Yes, but you have to apply
Dear Mr. Bryant, the reason I am writing you this letter is because I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for me and to help me succeed. Just meeting you over a year ago, from the moment you asked my name and gave me knuckles, we got along. You were always trying to help students get a job, and although at the moment no one spoke up, I did. We started talking about jobs and the process it would take to do everything. I was clueless and unprepared, but you helped me. Every time we saw each other, we worked on the process for job hunting. When you told me I needed a resume, I had no clue how to even make one because I had no real job experience. I told you how would it be possible if I had nothing. You showed me how to make nothing into the most professional resume that I had seen. As the weeks went on, we would do mock job interviews in your room. You showed me how to be confident and assertive when speaking. You showed me beyond the basics of what needed to know. And after leaving your room, I was confident I would be able to find a job. There was a moment where I was discouraged because I wasn't getting any interviews. You told me to be patient and to always call them because persistence was key. You always believed in me even when I didn't believe in myself, and it never went unrecognized. It was about 2 weeks later when I got hired at Domino's Pizza, and I remember wanting to go to school eagerly so I could tell you how happy I was about it. Mr. Bryant, you have impacted my life a great deal. I don't think I would finally got my stuff together to get a resume done and actually apply places. You always have this effortless way of just motivating someone to want to do more with themselves. Since this experience, I actually help other people from what I was taught by you. Everything stuck to me till this day. Allow me to say that I'm very thankful for everything you've done for me, and thank you again for being the only person that believed in me. Sincerely, Samaya Ramirez.